7/23rd stat.
And the place to be was doing the Let's Play co-op. This is DMC and Devil May Cry 3. I shouldn't say DMC.
No, that's a different game. DMC.
They think of a DMC 3 as a mission building. Bloody palace is going down. Let's do it.
Yeah, I apologize in advance because, I mean, it worked. Because I don't know how to play this shit at all right now. But I am a bad man. What up, Corvette Jackson?
Corvette.
I'm sorry, Mr. Jack.
Corvette driving.
I don't know how to put this.
What?
to start us from the beginning.
Probably.
Yo, if this happens like while we're like halfway through, you know how frustrating that'll be.
Well, it's.
How's my mic sound, right? Because Turbo doesn't like to put on his mic.
Yeah, it's, oh my god.
You do that a lot.
I do it a lot. I hope you're enjoying the intro. So a little lack of the clap. That's great. But you know what? Well, that's good.
Hi, how are you? So apparently, since Turbo's the only one who owns this, his Dante is on like level whatever with all these fucking things, and my Virgil is at level zero with like two combos and one projectile.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah, like, yes you are.
Yeah, but you're Virgil though. All you need is like just style.
I'm like Virgil with $1 million man.
That's pretty funny.
I'm that Virgil.
That's pretty funny.
Hey, you guys like my one hit combo?
I like how it zooms. It's all dynamic. And I can see what I'm doing no matter how small I get. Face your fate. Face your fate.
I'm getting worked by these losers. Because I have no fucking sense.
Stuff on you. I'll be on the way. It's a lot of these bats. A lot of them. Virgil's broken. All respect, three. I remember
get
him.
My man in the middle,
I'm gonna get him in a sec. They should have done something a while ago with that. I'm sure they would have went for it. And it would be awesome to see an Alucard game like this. Yo, is it me or is it just like a lot of bats this time around? Double arm things, or whatever, double trigger things, just the L bumper. Which one? Shadow, wind, fire.
Just remember to hit the A button. Because had a few stars. Typical level 8 fire check.
Oh, that's gonna be a great short. Like, oh, that's how you do it. It's real shit. It's real life.
Well, we'll have to tag Joel. Oh,
man. Oh, there you go. Add combo.
I wish I could get another. Like, get some more.
You might. I think we might get something. I hope we at least get to keep the freaking red orbs and shit if we catch them.
Get to keep them. Whose voice was that, dude?
That would get you.
That would get you, fucking redneck. What is that?
That would get you.
Get red orb, that would get you. Oh, let me get that. Don't do it.
You
oh,
sorry.
You sack of
shit.
You do that in every game we play.
I'm sorry.
You're a sack of shit. I'm on level 0. Dying.
Use your trigger.
Yeah, trigger these nuts.
I watch them right before they hit red. Look at that. Look who got the green orb now.
Look at my energy. Yeah, I could add pull.
You're gonna get another.
Look at your shit.
I'll get you another one.
Your scum.
Look at mine.
Make sure we get you.
Dope. Ooh, Al loves DMC, right?
I love
and Chocolate it. Loves DM, he likes 5.
Yeah, he totally loves 5.
I played the demo on 5 and I was feeling it.
5 though.
And I'm up to that. I beat all of them except for 5. So I'm ready for it. But I beat this recently. And actually, no, I never touched 2. Everyone says stay away from
it. 2, yeah, I never touched. I always liked the costume he had though with the dust. I thought that was pretty dope. Oh, don't you. You sir! Oh, you almost did it. Dude, I had to run. I had to run because you almost tried to betray me again.
I was really looking for the guy. I was trying to attack these guys. I didn't grab it. And look how good we're doing.
Yeah.
Okay. I think they're vicious.
Take my one. Level 1.
Which one?
You only played Devil May Cry 4. A lot of people didn't like that. I liked that one a lot.
I thought it was good.
I like choke slamming the shit out of the big enemy. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, the arm thing that Nero had was pretty good. You know, but yeah, a lot of people didn't like it. You know, Dante was in there to save Nero and
brother Nero.
They love Nero and, you know, I mean, not in love, they love Dante. I thought it was okay though. I don't know if it was better than 3, but it was. I liked the play style of it. Let me see something. I got a rocket launcher. Let's see what it does.
Come with the rocket launcher double. Oh, wait.
Oh, it was hurting him. I was like, he's not flinching. I don't even know if this is hurting him. You have a couple of them, right? A couple of swords.
Oh, I do have 2 of them. Okay, cool. And, alright.
Ooh. I wonder if they throw bosses out this room.
Probably.
I'm guessing.
Probably survived too long. The co-op pretty well. I haven't had any issues seeing anything yet.
I guess, yeah, they keep us in an arena and they just like zoom in and out on the camera. And it works, so.
If your hair's a softball.
Oh, oh, oh.
Now you know.
There we go. There we go.
Alright.
60 frames for this.
When you tried to steal my ship, he said, very co-op of you. Taro, stay stealing shit.
It was instinctive. Like, I didn't mean to do it. I just saw enemies, and I just wanted to, like, you know, to come after them. But it's true, though. I got to... We're only going to get far as a team.
I'm glad you finally noticed that.
Yeah.
I'm glad you caught it.
Took us a while to play this. Glad we finally got a chance to do it. We got to get wrestling going now.
We're behind on
a lot of shit. We're behind a lot. I like clouds and shit.
Like, fuck.
Yo, just like materialize so we could, yeah. Come on. I thought I was shooting. Get out. They're a waste of time, these dudes.
Like,
no offense.
If you were enjoying the game, sorry. It's time to slow it down.
These things are garbage.
They're corny.
The PS2 had a lot of 60 frames. I gotta get it to him. Oh.
Did I hit him?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was invisible when you hit him.
I attacked nothing. They didn't even hit him. They didn't even have an attack.
Harish Marish.
What up, Harish?
Is in the house. Now that I remember that all you gotta do is hit A. The wind.
You can get it.
I think I need it.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, see, you see how I did move, right? Yeah.
Jab, gonna do it. Good. Oh, he got a shot in the mouth. Got a shotgun. Oh, watch out.
I need to put some invisible shit to kill here.
About to pull Mega Man on these guys. Alright, maybe I'll do it. That's a good job. I can't believe this game started out as a Resident Evil. I think it started out as Resident Evil 4.
Really?
Yeah. And then it just deviated so much, we're like, oh, let's make another franchise.
Did you get the original idea that they were going to be Resident Evil 8? For the enemies, they were going to be mermaids. So fucking crazy. They don't give a shit at this point. John, okay. The main story, they don't care.
Mermaid?
Merman. We're gonna have a merman.
If it's Zoolander, then yeah, that's it'll fit in the horror movie. Yeah.
Merman. The fuck you talking about mermaids?
Merman.
You guys gotta stop. Hey, fucking stop.
I still gotta play 8. I haven't played it. Eric's like, I don't care about these. I don't like the first. I don't like the fact that it's first person, but the game is still good. You know.
It's a lot of people's first Resident Evil.
it's like y'all know the half.
Can we go somewhere without these guys? They're like gamers.
Hit him again like you did before. There we go. Oh, they suck.
Oh, man.
Alright, Flame Shadow Wind. Which one? Well, let's say, no. Flame Lightning Wind.
Lightning. Whoa, this is a boss.
No, it, 30 frames.
Yo, this shit rocks. I'm like, yo, what the fuck just happened to my screen? I feel like I'm in the arcade.
Yo, this is like the last boss.
Dude, I just got hit twice, and I'm almost dead. So you got some work to do. I got your support with this sword shit on the outside. And what is this? Yeah, you got it.
I got this.
I got hit once, and I'm almost dead.
I don't remember how to fight this guy. I know it was a while, but...
I'm on level 2.
Alright, these things are gonna come out.
Mm-hmm.
What are you kinda doing?
They're all coming out. Do you notice?
I think they just bring
like evil dolphins. The fuck out.
Eric, use your double trigger and hit him. You're gonna get some energy. Right.
Do you have any double trigger?
Yep, I just used a little bit of it. He's not losing. He's gonna be losing energy slow.
I like how they went to fucking boss mode. Like, frame rate drop. He was gonna have less of the screen now. You could have gave us the full screen.
Yeah, right? I was like, do they have to take the... I think they could have done half.
At least he's letting me live. This is a Resident Evil thing.
For real, right?
Hope after this I can get a chance to upload.
Crap, now my energy is low.
Oh, he got murdered right there. This car is good right there.
Woo!
Is this a dog?
Woo! Devil.
Yeah, I can't lie, the motor's pretty funny.
Oh, that's it.
About to shoot from the outside.
Did my gun even do anything? All right. Oh, dead. Fuck. You dead? Revive in the next area. It's all you.
Oh, it's fucked up.
I didn't know there was gonna be a next area. It's all you. Oh, you're using the fist?
No, I was an accident. Grab it. Go. I don't like this shit at all.
I gotta take a look at it. A lot of gems from this generation. Eric, use the trigger. Yeah. Get you a little bit. A little echo. Good. Oh no. Excuse me. Got more soda left.
slap me. That was disrespectful.
He was almost dead. We're actually doing pretty good. Pretty good.
I need to build up my guy.
Oh, he's good.
There you go.
Wait, I killed 109 people. You killed 47?
It's because I was doing a lot of shooting.
Slacking ass.
I was doing a lot of shooting. You got the long sword. Come on. It's PS1 save. PSS save, actually. I'll go here with it. Overwrite that. You can save yours. See, you're building up right now.
To what?
I don't know. Virgil.
Is there like a it says Demo Digest, Blood Palace. Is there a shop or something I can go to like...
To what, build something up?
Yeah. Something, though.
I think you would have to start the game, right? Go to a shop, buy something, save, then you go...
That's too much.
It's like, it's too much.
I feel like I could do it from the... He's top tier. He should start with negative levels. options. No, it's bullshit.
It's just the controls in bold.
Load. Obviously, I'll load that, which is.
What is the same data that you just had?
Yeah, it's like.
That's
now
good.
I'm ready. I loaded my customization. Maybe that does it.
Give it a shot.
Let's see. Style, cup, item, action, guns.
See if you could unlock stuff with your red orb.
Actions, let's see.
Yeah. You could actually upgrade.
There we go.
Yeah,
okay.
See?
Okay, Jesus. I'm like, you guys can't leave me out to dry like this. No, I'm not using that. Force Edge. Yeah, I've been looking to do this for a hot.
Oh, the Stinger?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're just gonna get stronger and stronger during this whole.
Well, I'm gonna die a lot. So, all right. So there's nothing I can get now, right?
Yeah.
Can I purchase?
Yeah. This is where you purchase stuff. Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Cool. And a gold orb would help too. All right.
He's only got one style, the Dark Slayer.
I wish I had more to, you know. Do anything with
level 423. Okay,
start.
Let's see. Trying to figure
out. Look at all that shit you have.
What
you have 17,000.
Yeah, what's your point?
You could buy whatever the fuck you want. You could buy an item to revive and shit.
Let me see how my actions are. I already know that.
Why can't we share?
Air hike. I'm not messing with air hike right now. Items. Let's see. 5,000. More blue orb, and I could extend. When you do blue orbs, you could extend your life.
You mean your main? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm good with what I got. I'm good.
Damn, they really just gave me enough for one thing.
Play the Animushu. No, I have not played. Is it good? Is it worth getting? Stikz is a huge fan of Animushu. And I was like, is there a point to Animushu anymore if, what's that game that you're playing right now?
What's
playing?
Ghost.
Yeah, if Ghost of Tsushima exists, is there a reason for Onimusha? They're both samurai games, right?
It's all the same, right?
They're both samurai games, but one's the open world.
Fucking incredible.
Yeah, but no, I haven't. I'm interested in Onimusha, but I haven't taken the plunge yet. Is it like a Lost Soul? Is it like Resident Evil? Get it quick for the spit! At least one of those guys. Alright, which one? Lightning, fire, or wind?
I'll pick one. But you're not collecting any items. Alright, they're all mine.
Oh shit, that was bad. I don't want some of that back.
Back up a kill.
There we go.
Cool. I've always liked that sound. Which one? The one.
The lunge?
Yeah, it can pop in and pop out.
Yeah. Oh, it still holds up? They got that on the Switch then.
What, Onimusha?
Onimusha Remaster, yeah. If it still holds up, it's worth playing. I'll get it.
I fucked that. Oh, that's Onimusha.
Onimusha!
Onimusha?
You're not cultured.
I'm not. I'm a Musha.
I'm a Musha. I want to play Nioh. Nioh's a game I want to get to.
What's the one that came out for that got Game of the Year? Psycho something.
Die Twice or something? Wasn't John playing that from Intrigue?
Yeah. Maybe.
He might be playing that.
Like, I'm pretty sure he's trying to ask it off.
He does that.
Yeah. It's fun seeing a good angle. Uh-oh, I think I'm getting the rhythm, y'all.
Uh-oh.
Eric's getting the rhythm and Kev's trying to steal my red shit again.
Take it. It's going to disappear. So you might as well. Doesn't matter which room we get, he's going to cut everybody out. Oh. Watch out.
Yeah, that's Resident Evil sound.
Oh. And that was it for that one.
What's
huh?
The white ones do?
I forget.
I don't know, just take
them. I forget, but just take them. They're all good. And it came out with a second one, right? I don't think it was ever a third. It was an X6 album.
They still play games.
It's a tech con.
It's still play games. Only Elden Ring. His life is over.
I'm eventually going to get to that. It might be like next year. I don't think I'm going to play. Like, there's some games I'm just like, I don't think I'm going to play that this year.
I'm not ever playing.
Elden Ring? Why?
I have no reason.
It's like Breath of the Wild.
Because there's no, like, it's going to take away from any game that I'm trying to play. Mm-hmm. And it's going to take forever. Like, because I'll probably get addicted. Kev learned his lesson. Like an addict.
Irish Maris said, Onimusha is great, but Nioh 1 and 2 suck. Really? Really? A lot of people say good things about that. It looks good. Made by the Team Ninja people. Making something that's like a Souls Samurai.
Take out these fucking rats. They're like... They hurt. Are they surrounding me and shit? You see that? It's like you don't exist.
I'm kind of knocking these things out of the air. Be sure you grab them. Oh, man. Onimusha is better than Nioh. Okay. I'm gonna play now. I gotta play. Now I'm intrigued. Late game. Intrigued.
I like that. He's gonna be on Wednesday, right?
Yeah. Hey, he's gonna be on Wednesday. I feel really bad. I missed Jolt. I was like, oh my god. But basically got a citizenship, so. You know. Had to do it. Where she got delivered. It's not easy. I think it's easy to become a citizen. You just marry somebody and that's it. Nope, it's not, man.
Would you catch the part of the podcast when I was asking Joel about Fist of the North Star Paradise? It was at the end.
It was at the end.
Stop stealing the red shit. Anyway.
I need it.
No, I need it, motherfucker. You have like 18,000.
Fine, I'll let you get some.
I'm at level one.
Fine.
I need it. Scumbag. What the fuck is this? I was like, I just want to know something. Like, did you get addicted to the same part I did? You know, the nightclub? He's like, no, actually, I was very addicted to the bartending and the nursing. I'm like, you made me sound like the worst person. Like, the nursing and helping people. Now here I am, like,
the nursing. That's hilarious. I didn't do too much of the nursing, but the bar I liked a lot. It had such a bar vibe to it. He's making drinks. I was drinking. Every time I was doing the bar, I was drinking myself. Because it's just like, you know, I got people coming in there from the town with their problems and stuff like that. And you got to get some sort of a bonus or something if you talk to them.
Probably like some shit to boost up. Everything's to boost your upgrades.
Yeah. Eric's like, no, so hold on. Joel didn't play the brothel, huh?
No. I'm like, I'm very disappointed.
It's a great part. If anyone was watching this right now, if you play, if you're a fan of Fist of North Star, even if you're not, you should play Fist of North Star Lost Paradise, right? And they have a nightclub where you're like a... What is it, like a club owner, right? But the place is very much like a brothel in all but name. And it's one of the most interesting mechanics I've ever seen in a video game in my life. And you gotta play that.
I had one mission.
You match the girls up with the customers and stuff. It's really, really, you know, and you gotta get them gifts or else they're gonna leave and stuff. Yeah. Because it's hard work. hard work too.
It is. I had one mission to beat the game, and I did all 30 up in nightclub.
That I didn't do, but it's on my list.
That shit was hilarious. I'm like, I am so addicted to this. So, I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing. I'm addicted to this shit.
It's a fun mode. It's really fun. And so is the bar.
I'm going to put it on the channel one of these days. I need people. I keep talking about people. Let me see what's talking about. It's fucking hysterical.
Oh, Team Ninja, though, made a real co-op Ninja Gaiden.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
That'd be incredible.
Yeah, I they need to make a game like this two players, not just the mode. You know, it's like, it's got to be.
This was an experiment, I'm telling you. That should be yours.
That should be mine.
You see, I always wait. Who the fuck are these guys?
I don't know. But have to him in the back.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, they're front.
Good job. Pathetic. This guy's trying to sneak up on.
Alright, come on. You gotta wait for them. Wait for them to like dodge, or I mean charge at you, and there we go.
Yep, he got some.
This guy keeps There we go. There we go.
You want more? I know this.
Oh shit!
Oh, you're just hanging out.
It's like you thought you were just gonna have to kill two of us. You're not gonna have to. Okay, hit him over there when I got him. Yep. There we go. Ah, perfect. Teamwork makes the dream work. As Chalk loves to say.
Woohoo! That's hard to do.
That's hard to do.
Were we getting challenged by MC Summit?
Yeah. I think MC Summit wants another 4-on-4.
They
want to
run it back? They want to run it back?
Hell yeah, let's do it.
All right.
We're going to do that, man.
Yeah, got to put Stikz and Chalk through some training. And then,
School of Hard Knocks. Yeah. No, they should. Yeah, we should do team against them.
Yeah.
They should that'll be their training. So you guys are going to have to fight us as a team.
Night.
I'm playing Smash all week.
I haven't played it for months. It might be for some shit today.
You're going to have to go to a training session.
Do we have anybody waiting for us, or are we just going to do online?
We'll see. We'll put the arena up, see who shows up. No one shows up in about a good 10, 15 minutes.
Some killers will show up and like, oh, great.
Good. Waiting for them.
It's like riding a bike.
It is, though. It's like,
get your ass for a couple matches, and it's like, oh, okay. I'm back.
That's true, though. I'll tell you, when I came back from vacation, I lost every match. I played a match once with all my characters, lost every match.
Yeah.
Granted, I think I was a little buzzed, but it's no excuse. It was like, and then I came back for like 2 days, and I started killing people. I was like, back to basics.
Yeah, just gotta take a beating for a bit.
You gotta get the cobwebs out, you know? It's the cobwebs. You gotta get the cobwebs out.
These guys are I need to upgrade my defense. I don't know if I'm for it. This guy just keeps taking energy.
You're double. I wonder if there's ever going to be another one. You know? That's been another one since 3.
They released the collection. I'm hoping that they're at least thinking of it.
Everybody was thinking that was the end that he was going to be a Smash Fighter.
He does, man.
Oh, man. That was like. Sucks.
That was heartbreaking.
It was, but you know, it is what it is. We got spoiled with Smash, though,
yeah,
you know? Hey, as soon as Lil Mac was announced, I'm like, every character that I won, it was in there. There's characters I like to see, but those were the ones that, but he was the one that was long overdue. And seeing him as a assist trophy was just heartbreaking. Mm-hmm. Heartbreaking.
Oh, wait, this is a different
boss.
Shit. Wait, you're from, which game are you from? Oh, you fuck.
No, which game is he from? Double May Cry 3.
Yeah.
But he's easier than the boss that we fought.
I hope so.
Oh, wow, he's taking the beat.
Oh, get that.
Mm-hmm. Slices his head to the side.
Cause I don't.
Dead though, die!
There we go.
And Bayonetta did this too, there was a two player mode. Like
really?
This. Yeah. Bayonetta too.
Fuck that. Your ass is dead.
Good. Good. Yeah. Oh really? Well, yeah. No, I do remember Harish talking. He's always killing Horizon, and now people are starting to say Horizon sucks. But Chalk loves it.
I've always loved Horizon games.
He loves the new one.
I always had a good time with them.
Harish's not a fan though.
People like what they like. But they say anything bad about Shine Force 3, I get you banned from the chat.
Might be a redhead thing. Maybe Harish doesn't like redheads. Redheads? He doesn't like redheads.
I'm
an alloy. Redhead.
Dude, what?
Just throwing things out.
Throwing things out there,
seeing if it's going to stick.
I don't think you think before you talk.
No, I just. I'm throwing things out there, seeing if it sticks. That's all.
I would say, like, because their name sucks. That's a shitty name. I hate that name. Hey, boy. Does it sound like. Hey, boy.
Aloy.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Devil. Full. He said Chalk his face.
Chalk his face.
It's easy for Chalk to like a game. Fire. Fire.
Oh god, it's these guys.
Can't wait to fight them.
Hey, is that you?
That was
good. Okay, because I'm like, I'm gonna die from that. If I get touched with that, I'm dead.
I should use that more often. I just started taking it out now. I'm like, I forgot about this. Oh, get me out!
Now they attack?
Yeah, right? At first, I thought they'd just go around us and do nothing. I gotta keep my eyes on the prize. Ooh! Woo!
Ooh. That split.
Ooh!
It makes no difference.
It's the same. They
die. Die from gunshots.
You die from gunshots, that's great. You die from buckshot.
Chalk said, basic, I don't think so, sir. Chalk's lingering. He's like, yo, hold up. Someone called me out my name? Keep my name out your mouth.
He's about to go Will Smith. I was going to go Will Smith.
Now, why? He didn't say yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Sorry. Sam's calling me.
It's like, oh, man. Well, if you're going to simp, at least it simps for his wife, right?
It's not a good thing. There's no condoned simping. Style level up.
Oh, hold down R and press A, and I'll be back on it. Okay.
Damn. Oh, I'm about to die again.
Well, if that's a move.
Yo, this dude fucked me up.
He's about to kill you.
Yeah.
He's about to be alive in the next area. Good. So you can still level up in this
if
mode. That's
you
good.
Walk to a green ship, I swear I'm going to kill you.
I couldn't control.
I just warned you.
I know. I pushed back. I was like, yo, why is he going forward?
How about not moving? How about not moving? Because that's what I do. Try not to move.
You don't understand.
Stop stealing my shit. I'm on level 1. The fuck is wrong with you?
It wasn't me. It was the
game. Who was it?
It was the game. I did not push forward. I did not push forward.
What was it? See, this is how I know you're lying, because you said you held back.
No,
you had your thumb on it.
I was holding back on the stick.
How about, pause. How about you don't fucking touch anything? Jesus.
Next time I'm not going to
touch. Look at your energy, look at mine. You see this? How's this working? How's this teamwork working?
It's like, how's this
I'm about to die to a henchman. You're doing, not mine. You're doing.
Eric, stay away from that dude.
Yeah, yeah. Which one? Which one hit? I'm dead. There's so much for healing.
And watch, I'm not going to touch the next one. I ain't going to touch the next one.
What next one? They give me like one every 10 freaking levels. My ass is dead.
The lunge is the best move in the game.
It's saving my ass right now. Not my teammate yet.
Well, Eric, I'm telling you, that was not me. I wish we had a camera on my hands.
Hands.
What the fuck
is that?
The camera.
Is that different your hands?
No, my. My hands.
Usually liars can't talk.
Oh, he just got salmon.
Said, keep my name out your fucking Kev.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Question. Question.
Go
why
ahead.
Why do you always move?
I don't move.
You went like this. Why do you always move? Stop moving.
I'm telling you, that time. No, the game did control Kev, me. I could not.
Lies. The lies.
Why would I want to read? I had full.
Because you're
full
a scumbag.
I saw it.
That's all. You're a scumbag. You're a scumbag.
That's a terrible thing to say about. Oh, I didn't see that.
I need a better piece of fire.
Kill these mother. Is there a special gun for these guys? What is it?
I don't know, it's kind of cool.
You would think the rocket launcher would make enough of a blast wave to get these dudes. But that's not the case.
Sorry.
Death.
Let's wait for him to get greedy and fucking come.
Lightning.
What is that? Soul power? Soul bolt?
What was the other one? Oh, let's say, I was like, did he die that fast? No asshole. He's a.
Oh, there's a big fucking dude. Get out of here.
Oh, I hate that. Okay. Man, I thought I cleared. Woo! Spider's pissing me off. I'm a huge fan of Spider.
Man, Kevin got work. Maybe I should steal the green. That'd be fun.
That was a rough round, Eric. Okay, one that you finally come out unscathed.
See how easy it is to just not move?
Look, I was controlled that round. It was a glitch. I definitely
I would believe you if you like didn't admit that you were holding back. Which means that you went towards him.
I was holding back because I saw him moving forward.
But you got control.
I was in control going forward. Because going back is not doing anything correct. Correct.
He said correct. I am terrible.
No, I'm terrible.
You just said correct. I am a terrible.
No, you totally misrepresent the fact. Oh my god.
They just pop out after they get hit. I don't like that.
Yeah, that's
Yeah, so fucking red shirt.
Give me that energy. Wind. Give me that, Eric. Sorry. We're fighting angels now? Where's Bayonetta? Well, it's just Witch, but it's a enemy from her game. Can't hit things if you're not facing the right way.
Take my shitty ass off.
The hell is that you doing?
Back shit up.
The guard's not gonna be able to help him all day. Demon angel.
That's awful.
Look at that.
Your last breath, your breath.
Take his breath. Take his life. I just did win.
Don't move.
You like that? Disappearing shit, it's kinda dark. It's a coward too. He's only gonna strike when I got like my back.
You dick!
You weren't gonna stay alive for that long.
Oh, I need some green.
Wasn't gonna be for that long.
I need some green. Don't move. Shit. Blood, sweat, and tears.
Oh, this is a boss.
It's like a chess match.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We fought these guys, well, some of these guys before, but now this is actual boss form. Get that.
My man. Alright.
Oh, we're not splitting. Good.
I feel like every step takes off.
Yeah, watch when they turn red, they're about to strike. Now that there's two of us, these guys might go down pretty fast. Oh shit.
Fuck with that.
The horse. I mean, the queen. Yeah, watch the queen, she's bitch. You see what she's doing?
She's flying everywhere.
Yeah, she watch. She's gonna do
it's
that.
Like a regular set.
Yes.
We have to kill everyone first, I would assume.
Don't have to. You can kill her. But you kind of want to, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Watch out for her, kill everybody else. Get away from
him.
Wow.
It was like not too hard a second ago, pause, and then it got crazy.
That was the queen.
I just got killed.
Oh!
That was happening.
Yeah, get out of the way. That blast will kill you.
I got the devil thing on.
Oh, lucky. Foul. Lock on, you'll get a camera switch. Nice.
Oh, new move. Hold R forward. Wait, what?
Hold R and press forward in A. That's pretty much the same. Yeah. Hold R, press forward in A. Good.
Get up. Yo, get up, man. Forward and A. What is that?
Probably,
okay. Some Goku shit.
Instant transmission. Ooh, I'm back, motherfuckers. We ain't done yet. Two bosses dead.
Two bosses? Yeah.
I wonder if there's an end to this mode.
So, what does that move? Forward and A?
Hold down R and hit forward and A.
Just say what?
Like this, it's my forward.
Ooh, look at Kevin learning!
It's not learning, I'm able to move.
Not being sleazy. It's tough being sleazy for a while. But I know.
It's tough, basically. Go to hell! Die, mother.
Topanga.
Boy Meets World, right?
Well, like, I don't understand why that's even need to be explained.
He said Topanga.
Yes,
so.
Yes, that doesn't need to be explained ever. Boy Meets World, right? Who says
where
that?
Where you got from?
Like, no, from some other show. Where have you heard that name ever? Topanga. Boy Meets World?
I got the trivia, maybe I got good trivia right there. Kill him.
Hey, it's the blonde.
throw out another boss.
Can I upgrade while I'm here?
Good question.
Hit down. No, right?
Probably not.
Not here. If I hit left.
But you did get level 2 in
guns.
Your Dark Slayer style.
Hold Y. What's this? Isn't that trash? Look at, what's, look at, what, where's that footage from? What year? Look at that footage.
On PlayStation, that was probably the best they could do for demo footage.
That is great.
They put most of the processing power for the game itself.
Dude, that's actually pretty funny. Not gonna lie. Oh, wait. Trick up. Oh, that's what I learned to teleport. Well, I mean, that helps get me out the way.
Yeah, it's a cool dodge move.
It's a Goku instant transition. The tank. Harris said, "Boy, this was over."
I remember some of that. Hate your mom. That's the next step. That's the parry. Come on.
Go.
Yeah, they suck. Pretty bad. We know you're there, so just like come out.
Which one's yours?
Oh, really? Interesting tip, Parrish. Ninja Gaiden 2, not the sequel. That got a remaster on Xbox One and Series X. 4K, 60 frames. I like it when they do things like that. Xbox, I tell you right now, Xbox is doing a better job with the boosting than Sony is. Because I hear how, you know, the Xbox does it itself, you know, the Microsoft does the boosting for the games, but on PlayStation, the game, the publisher has got to handle that special patch for the boost. Not as good, Sony, not as good. Not trying to pick sides. Did that with Assassin's Creed Unity, run 60 on Xbox Series X, but ooh, not on PlayStation 5 unless you run it from the disc without patches. Not cool. And Ubisoft is kind of like, we don't really want to do that. Not really wanting to do that. Not really wanting to do that.
was like no animation.
There we go. Give us a challenge. Kind of me. Sometimes pistols are like the best gun. I don't know why it's like that sometimes, but. I'm glad they didn't give Virgil guns. This doesn't look
no.
Like this wouldn't work.
There'd be no difference.
Yeah.
He has a very a la carte type feel.
Final Fantasy 13 as well. That was with Lightning, and that is all three parts I think are available on Xbox Game Pass. One of these days I'm going to have to take advantage of that because I think Jason the game was okay, right?
And he likes everything.
And Chalk said was okay, right?
Chalk likes everything. That's fucked up. Oh, you piece of shit. Alright, now you're starting to abandon the movement.
F him. I must say, though, the AI is pretty impressive. It's, Get off. Get off. I heard that. I didn't know spiders make they start singing before they charge.
He said, and fucking Yoda.
Yeah, I hear spiders.
We just got one, right?
Yeah, I think so. Oh my gosh! Freaking spider. Sony makes company pay extra to enable crossplay. That would be garbage. I told this to boil and three turns it on. That was foul. I hope they don't. I know Sony's not a big fan of crossplay. You know, I think Nintendo and Microsoft both were open to it. And they're like, yeah, now why not? But Sony's like, Sony's a weird company, so. Nintendo's weird, but Sony's weird. It's like they're all. You know, but you got.
If you get one of them credit, they do something. Nintendo's like, I know.
No, when companies are big, it's like they got different divisions, you know? Nintendo sucks for the way they go after, the way they protect their IP. At first, I was like, okay, they got it right. Now I'm just like, come on, man. Really? Like, Sega's kind of like, they don't care as long as you don't try to sell your work.
Yeah.
Like, you want to make a fan-made Sonic game using our characters? Go right ahead. But when you start to sell it, we're going to have an issue, you know? And that feels like a realistic way to deal with that situation. Nintendo's like, no, they won't even let you put, like, game music of theirs.
They're
like,
wild.
Like, there's a YouTube channel dedicated to archiving video game music and stuff like that. Had to take theirs down because Nintendo wouldn't do it. It's like, just monetize the videos, you know? Don't take it down. Monetize their videos, like they do with us.
Yeah, right.
Like, oh, you got an eShop sound in ours? Well, then it's going to monetize that. Go right ahead, Nintendo.
Don't mind if I just put my hand in there real quick, and then put a hand up your ass.
Oh, man. But Microsoft is pretty good. They're doing a lot of good things. I got to hand it to them this generation. I did not touch an Xbox One, but Xbox Series X, I was all over that.
I need energy.
Oh!
Yo, Kev bought himself. I know you bought yourself.
Come on, I want no piece of that. They can't take it. They can't take it. They're like, this shield is everything. Al was like, hopefully it was done for you. I was like, you have an overlay for this? He's like, it's done for.
Oh, yeah, it's done for stuff of that. We forget.
So I gotta ask, Oh, we just got one, right?
Yes, I did.
Let's go with flame.
You go flame. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no. I don't like this boss. Jump in this drop.
Shit.
Try to charge and shit, he's gonna dodge it. Try to get inside.
He can't get it. Alright, he's gonna
fall. He's
gonna keep taking it.
Get him. Oh shit, there's a time stop.
I thought his ass died. Oh shit!
I forgot about the time. Oh my god. Yeah. It's that time skip when you need it.
You gotta
shit. Ugh, I'm about to die. Some dumb shit. Don't die.
Yeah.
He's almost dead.
How do you knock him off that shit?
You don't have to worry about knocking him off. You just want to knock him down.
No, I mean like when he stops. And you can attack him.
Keep hitting him. And he's just gonna faint. Otagi. One and two. Yes, I have not played though. Oh!
You gonna throw your damn shit at me? You prick.
We got far in that though. Much further than we ever have before.
Definitely played. Did you say?
I'm sure you get a chance to build a character every time you do it. This reminds me of a roguelike. Very roguelike, right?
Player one, so yeah.
Why are you saving player one? Player, save player two.
Alright, whatever, motherfucker. Hit me.
Actually, I'll do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
So I could buy something else now.
Nah, but I love Microsoft's backwards. Their dedication to backwards compatibility is admirable. You know, they're the best. They're the best. Nintendo is kind of coming up a little.
Hit the button, motherfucker.
Kind of coming up there. You know, with their drip drop of N64, SNES, and then these NES games. They're getting more, but. You know, they also shut down Kid Amazing. What's going on?
They shut down Kid Amazing?
They shut down Kid Amazing. No, but they, they shut down their shops, I think, on Wii U and 3DS. And, you know, who knows how you're going to access those games later or when those games are going to be available. Well, you can't put 3DS games on normal systems. The two-screen thing makes it too complicated. You know? They should just, you know, knock them off. You knock them out.
He said, "Ping pong."
That's hilarious.
Rapid smash. I would love to know what the fuck that is.
Hit X for its information.
R for next. Okay.
That's your lunge, I guess.
No, it's a different sword.
Oh, okay.
Trying to boost up that. How do you use the shooting shit? You know, the...
The what?
Shooting my swords. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, right there.
Level one. Summon swords.
Yeah, I don't know if you...
Guns.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Here we go. All
Spiral swords? What are those? That's probably a new.
Create a barrier of countless swords which surround the thing. That's also pretty dope. Let's boost this level up.
Oh, pretty interesting.
There we go.
So now your summon swords are better than what they were.
Yeah. Can't afford that. Ooh, go back, go back. This is Resident Evil music, dude.
Oh, a man in Baldwin got busted with heroin and cocaine. Sorry about that. Yeah, no, it just was a news flash on my phone.
Let's see.
These Long Islanders, man, and their drug is crazy.
I don't care for the kicks.
It's good, though. It's good.
Maybe they'll go lose that stuff. No, Rising Sun.
Harris, you didn't like the DS? DS has some classics on there. Brain Age was a classic. What was the Fire Emblems? They were done. Okay, the Game Boy Advance Fire Emblems, I think, were better than the DS.
You don't need Fire Emblems, right?
Let me be the judge of that. I forgot how to use items again, but I'm not doing it until, ooh.
I mean, we could use, wait, you selfish bastard.
What?
Why don't you get something that we need?
Selfish bastard, I'm trying to increase my...
How about, like, another life?
Let's see.
If you die, you come back.
I can recall lost souls. Okay, you know what? Get one of those. And I'll get one of... Nah. Done except for the air hike. I use these all the time. All the time. Nevin, I don't really feel that much, you know. I think they did that from the Bill and Ted movies. The guitar shit that he's got. They probably got that from Bill and Ted. Cerberus. I don't mess with Cerberus that much.
Well, that's the nunchucks?
Yeah.
That's the shit.
It's decent. I already know the skill. No shit. Don't have enough orbs. That's for level 2. Yeah, I'm good. All right, let's get into it again.
Get more strong.
You saved your thing, right? Did you save it?
Yeah.
Yeah, NES was good. I enjoyed the 3DS. Yeah. Game Boy Advance was a great... The Game Boy Advance SP, though, was a great... I love how portable it was. It just was great. Flip top, great design.
Drop top. Boom.
It was the backlit game, the first backlit model of the Game Boy Advance. It was awesome. It was awesome at the time. Love that hand model. But the Switch. Switch is the GOAT. Makes everything else look like a sheep.
That. Because you're learning.
Eric. Game didn't control me. I didn't press forward.
Press back. It's made to me.
Back.
Press something. I was like, I refuse to put them in.
Die.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck that guy's up. How many bosses did we kill last night? 2, 3?
Something like that. We killed a few.
I wonder if this has an end.
I wonder. If anyone could tell us in the chat, if this has an end to it, if you really can end it, or it goes on forever. Forever, ever? They don't like that. Did they give you more? How did it upgrade your rod?
This is just stronger.
I thought they were gonna give you more or something.
But it's rapid fire. I thought it just came out like just like that. All right. But I have to keep hitting it.
Oh really?
Alright, so why are you alive?
Those guys are whack.
Say no more. Sit in the drunk.
Man. Come on. those things.
Are you here for
some? I hate them.
Are you staying with friends?
You could say anything for that song.
Yeah, Game Boy Advance had great battery life. It really did. On a full charge, it was impressive. And while Switch has 3 hours of battery life, that's if you're playing Zelda. If you're playing Zelda, you'll get 3 hours. But you know what? I hear the OLED. I had a hard time saying the OLED Switch. And also, even the new basic model Switch was replaced with better battery life. So if you were like me and was a first time adopter for the Switch, we got that shitty battery. Well, it is a shitty battery. But for a lot of games, it's good. But for Zeldas, it, you know, it's really taxing.
Oh, come on. You're
open world,
you're
going to be getting fucked. Bit of a bummer. But just bring around your portable power bank. And you can keep it going. What channel are you looking like?
Could use a little.
Bet you the wind has it. Yeah, the wind always has it, it seems.
Take your time. Are you here for summer? Are you staying with friends?
That's what he's saying. I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense.
Stay with friends. Death.
That sounds like the Saturn. Oh shit, it's right there. Sounds like the Saturn zombies in Resident Evil. Fucking horrible.
It was like, it's like bad, raspy, terrible noises. We played the shit out of Resident Evil for Saturn.
Yeah.
But then we saw the one for PlayStation. It's like,
oh,
damn, it's terrible.
PlayStation is way better.
Same thing with Toshinden.
Huh? We were just desperate.
We played it, but it looks so much better on PlayStation. I don't know. When you have a Saturn, you're desperate.
But the other system doesn't have Saga. War 3, Brandon Rangers, Violent Heroes.
War 3, Dirty Dwarves.
Dirty Dwarves. Magic Knight Lay Earth. Legend of Oasis. Saturn Bomb Man. Dragon Force. Like that. That's a console.
Yes. Gotta give, the screen. Switch has the best, especially the OLED, has the best screen ever in a portable history. Not even the Steam Deck. The Steam Deck, well, it has a 7-inch. It does have a 7-inch screen, I'll give it that. But it's still, it's got a lot of, lot of benefits.
It has a 7-inch.
Oh. Yeah. At least has that going for it. I might actually get the OLED. I don't know. We'll see. But first, I gotta nab a PS5.
Let me get that.
I'm having a hard time getting a PS5, guys. You guys have no idea.
You don't deserve one.
That's shit. How's gonna? I need to get. I gotta talk to Joel, man. He's got a video on that. On how to get it real fast. My reflex is not that. He got that fast reflexes. You know, by the time I get. By the time I read about the restock notification, sold out. Messed up. They got the bots helping them, man. Fucked up.
Gotta get these things in the hands of gamers, not the scammers.
They're just not making enough. Freaking chip shortage and everything. It's still fucking that up.
I dodged that, dude.
PlayStation 5's been out for a year, right? It's been out for over a year now. Not for a minute. It's still tough to get. Stupid. But if you want to switch OLED, you can get that shit.
Oh, that's how you teleport this.
That was pretty cool, actually. Oh, very dim and low color. I wonder. Stikz is going to get that Steam Deck. So, I want to see how, it's like if the screen is not the part. I like the idea of the Steam Deck. I like the idea of it. You know? Of course I wanted to do well.
Yo, that was quick.
But, I don't know.
See how fast that was?
I saw that. That was very, very good.
Because, look, I can get one.
Fuck thought you had low. I'm used to you having low energy.
That private. Most Smash players is all about, you know, doing their thing and seeing how long they can get away with it.
Yeah.
You know?
And it's like you knock them out, they don't know what to do.
Yeah, it's like once it's multiplayer, they're like, alright, this is a little different and I'm getting scrubbed up and I'm mad. But that's gonna happen when it's multiplayer. You know, scrubbed up. Remember our man Walter? He played some tournaments.
Yes.
Did pretty well. Did multiplayer. Got polished off in second.
That's right. We were trying to get him back on here. He doesn't return calls.
That's foul. Shout out to Plays the Wizard. I was like, oh, you want to come back? He said, fuck you. Talking to him.
Yeah, we got to get him off. Definitely. Elden, if the Steam Deck can run Elden Ring, that's crazy. But it says it can't run, like, is the jury out? Can it run Game Pass? Is Game Pass all over? Can it run every single Xbox Series X game? What does this one take? That's what I'd like to know. I just know it's a pretty expensive kit.
Piece of shit.
No, it's not a piece of shit. It's a affordable computer. Affordable gaming computer.
It's an affordable piece of shit.
Affordable piece of shit.
Oh, what a cheap shot in this. So your man freaking got.
Yeah. Oh, I saw that. Kill them all.
The bomb was trying to say
it. Oh, that's it.
What's wrong with my projector?
Good. I'm like, these are the biggest wasted fucking things I've ever seen in my life. So forward, let's compare to this guy.
That's what I live for. Those high octane, high intensity Smash battles. Oh, damn.
Wait.
Sorry. Eric, I'm sorry.
Why does that always happen?
I was shocked by her. I was running.
Dude, it's
her.
Right there. And you had like a couple of steps too. And you said, fuck it, Eric. Yeah,
I was trying to walk around it.
Like that is.
I was
like,
trying to walk around it.
Scummy as fuck. You keep doing it. I don't know what it is. What the fuck is this? Who's this?
This is a girl. Kill her.
I know a girl. Oh, she's like a companion or something.
Yep. She turns one after, but she's a boss first.
Oh, she's gonna die. It's a shame too because I like the lady. Where is this? But I don't like the ladies that are trying to hurt me.
It's that song that goes she and she and she and they love them some me.
I have no idea what that is.
It's a song about a guy dating three chicks.
Okay, but I don't know what the fuck that is. That's
never heard that song.
I never want to hear it again.
Real popular. I'd explain more if I didn't have something in my throat.
That's pause.
What? It's phlegm.
Sure. Alright, what's this bitch doing?
She does the Defiant Commando grab on the thing.
Okay, we'll see.
No doubt she was inspired by Defiant Commando. Throwing a grenade. She's dead. She's gonna die. She knows it.
Where did she go?
She goes like on the top of the village. You give it a shot.
Is that her? Yeah.
I saw that. Got it.
Damn it.
She just might as well forfeit.
She's like a fury boss. She's running around.
That's cool, though, that Steam Deck runs Game Pass from the cloud. That's the very least. That's cool. I wish Nintendo ran from the cloud, but then again, it's like, you got Xbox. So just splurge and spend the extra money. But, you know, Xbox Series X continues to be tough to find, and they might as well just offer it on the Switch. I'm not scared. Die. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Trying to get this burp out.
Oh, it's just shooting me from the sky.
Death from above.
I'm out here battling the camera.
Did you think that one needed a split? I don't know if it needed a split. But it's kind of, I'll tell you what's kind of cool though, the overlays that they did for Dante and Virgil. All I need now is the Million Dollar Man to come out.
Ooh.
Make this
did
thing
you
efficient.
Did you actually leave that for me?
I left.
You lying ass. You just didn't even know it was fucking
there. I left it for you.
You have stole that shit, scumbag.
Whoa!
What?
Harris just said there's 9,999 Scott Pilgrim.
There's no way. Stop that.
There's gotta be an end. Like, they're not gonna have you fight all the bosses over. There's not that many bosses.
So this will be tougher each time around.
Yeah.
It'll be a full day stream. The first ever 24-hour stream on the late by
something.
Harris, you trolling us?
That can't
who
be.
Who does?
That's madness. That's madness.
He said, yum. Dude, I dodged twice.
It wasn't enough, man. They telegraph your move. You know exactly what you're gonna do. I didn't check the fridge. You guys had to do it.
Yeah. Wait, you wanna take the one and put it in there?
I got some fun.
That thing screamed like a bitch. you're a statue and you're screaming like a bitch.
What was the game where the skeletons had like a voice box? Like, ah!
That's Gold Max.
You killed skeletons. Ah!
Gold Max. Get me. Hold on.
Oh, great. My favorite enemy in the game.
He's like, who wants their time wasted? You guys look like you want your time wasted.
Go to hell!
Yes, it is, so.
What, the knives?
Yeah, shoot it off.
One of the weirder projectiles in the game, but it works. Come out! I'll hit you in the head with the big sword. What? Yeah. Yes! Break it down. What do we do? If we did win, it's wind, flame, oh shit, the bishops.
Shit. I thought you were killing. Fucking bishop.
Ooh, got him before he fired off.
Energy off of one hit.
Don't forget to use your trigger.
I know, I just used it.
Oh, the Reaper. The Reaper. They gotta find a way to make main games for it. I don't know if they have to split the camera just in case someone leaves the other person during the exploration segments, but
Like, why would you do that? Not even 999. 9,000.
Yeah, not even 999. 9,999.
How the fuck are we using that? Let me get that red light. Like, who's doing that? Who is doing that? Oh, that's me. Okay, I was so tempted.
I was. Death, everyone. Death from above.
Shut the fuck up.
But who says shots from above? It's trying for a three, but who says it?
That's Khan.
And why was it shots? Did he do shots from above when he did that?
It's one of his criticals.
That's probably one of the strongest ones, right?
Yeah. Shots from above.
Khan was a cool character.
He had actually good voice acting. The other ones were terrible.
No, Harris, I didn't know that. Fire takes you 100 at a time, huh? Mm. 100 floors at a time.
Oh, level 556, it just said.
Oh, look at that. Okay.
Thanks for the tip.
Yeah, thanks for the tip. That's crazy. No, I was just rotating between wind, fire, and lightning. What about lightning? What does lightning do? Does that do anything special?
It goes up one floor at a time.
Probably the wind. The wind, that gives you the green. That's the only reason I go to that one. So the fire you go up on, okay. That's still a lot of floors to go up at, like, it's even if you keep taking fire, it's going to take you a while to destroy it. Oh well, let's see how it goes. I guess that's why they call it the Bloody Palace. This is another Double McFries, I think, right?
Yeah.
But I don't know if it's two players.
No. It's the only thing, only time one call up.
Wow. Wow. Come on. Come on. 100 floors. They need to get him to use them as 1,000 floors. If that's the way it is. If it's 9,999, then, yeah.
So, this. So it's pretty much like 90 floors.
Okay. I guess so. Yeah.
Which isn't terrible.
Yeah, it's
but I mean, on one life. Yeah.
It's a lot. Asshole.
Fire 10, lightning 10, lightning 10, fire 100, water 1.
Water 1. Huh. So the idea is to take, take the fire, so you need energy. You take the water. These guys come out too quick. I can't see. We're just gonna fire on him. Yeah, do it again.
I hate that combo attack.
Yeah, right? It's like fighting game shit, like a one-on-one tournament fighting game type shit.
Wow, okay.
Lightning gives the double trigger. Okay. Water gives the health. They really did this the right way. How's their energy? We got
energy, I know that.
Water. Speaking of water, I'm getting thirsty. Murder the spider. Just want to die, but whatever.
I get smacked the fuck up.
Or you get smacked the
fuck up. Like, you went hit the energy and I'm losing.
Like, we'll give you the energy, but split him in half. Split him in half. Damn it, Angel.
They always give some fucks.
Yeah, they're not pleasant to fight. Like the ugly faces. How's that? Safety first.
Thank you. Jason.
You don't want, you're gonna test the rocket launcher.
That's insulting.
I don't have to do water.
Water?
I said we don't have to do water.
Give me that fire. So what, you want fire?
Shit. Who the fuck is this?
You gotta hit these guys. They didn't split. They so did that. The area's not even big. We have to hit those on the side until the middle opens up. The middle opens up. Hammer it. Gotta watch the enemies. But then again, we're two players.
So we got down one.
Yes. No, no. Thanks again, Harris, for the tips. Very helpful. Very, very helpful. You're making this a better stream.
There we go.
That's back.
You guys don't know how to block.
Drop. I tried to move out of the way. Yes. No, that's one of the earlier bosses too.
Good. Give me as many easy bosses as possible.
For real.
Anyone do that for you?
That'd probably be me.
Probably.
Oops. I didn't hit A. Oh, whatever.
Must have been one of them portal magic. Look back to the 60 frames.
Are you enjoying the vibe?
Wow. That was an embarrassing scratch. Flame burns within us.
Eight.
that's not good. Well, the floor at 853. And it goes up to 99. Really? This is crazy.
Wild.
Bloody Palace. I don't know if we're going to get to that today, but it'll be something to shoot for. Especially now that we know how to, deal with it. flame again. That was the only thing.
I don't know.
Huh? Decent.
I think so. It's like you're gonna want to go up 100, but if you get fucked up, you're gonna need to do it on the floor.
Yep. That's the double trigger, though. You might want to do it light. At least gives you a 10. It's a good strategy. Strategy there and how you show it.
This guy out of here.
Nope, not gonna get me.
Projectiles turn into stone easily.
Do it?
I noticed.
Well, my guns do, but your knives do?
Yeah, easily.
How's the energy?
Well, that didn't help. Speaking of energy, I think you probably need that a little bit more.
I'll take it then.
I could use a little bit.
Energy? Then, we go to here. Everybody else is like, nope, nope. That's kind of waiting for you. They are. Death.
Turn the rain?
I'm tired of it.
What?
Phone notification. Phone notification.
Oh, I'm like, that is the most random shit I've ever heard. I'm tired of it. Voices in my head are telling me.
Like that chick,
See?
What?
Project that.
It's great.
The camera's going very easy.
Cool. Look at that. Wow, that's strong.
Or I think that they're just very weak.
That's possible. That's possible. Oh, shit. Well, just trick me. Ooh. Death. Have that many floors.
Like 12, 15.
Oh, it might be.
At my man.
Break down. That's crazy. Yeah, it's been like 4 minutes.
This is fun.
Nah, but it's 5:30. Well, at least a little bit of time in between. Now, but next time, we're armed with what we know for next time.
Die.
Wow.
This guy's fucking drained like 20 minutes out of it.
Go. Watch out for that fire.
Oh yeah.
That fire is foul. Double.
I see you fall. I see you fall.
How's he gonna do that? Well,
I saw it. Try to play that today.
I saw it. I was like, I don't need to fuck it. How you get scratched?
Yeah, mine's good.
Try one.
14-6.
Bloody power. Who would have thought? This is a place of madness. I'd make you go crazy. You're not about to go crazy. Killed so many, and you get blood on your hands, it makes you mad.
What?
You get so much blood on your hands, it's gotta make a person mad. Huh?
Rambling.
That's what I'm saying, I'm going crazy.
That was you before this. Hey.
Oh no, she's tough.
That's a fuck. Stay in the air. How am I gonna jump?
Jump. But how am I gonna do it? Jump. I didn't see the cube. Fuck. I'll jump in the light.
Eric is dead. Yeah, I don't like this boss at all. Eric is already dead.
Ah! Crap. Go ahead, let's do it. Come on. Are you sure of yourself?
Are
shit, all these unnecessary moves. You see that shit, right? Just die.
It takes her so long.
It does.
And then you go through like 50 minutes.
The double jump.
On that weapon.
Ah, so the sword might have a little something to it. Sword might have a little something to it.
Who had those swords? Is it like a Minotaur or some shit?
If I, if my double jump doesn't come out on that, shit.
Oh, drop a ball like this.
That was a bad ball drop. Wow. What'd you say?
Do you get that from like a red and a blue Minotaur?
Yep.
You do?
Yep.
That's what I remember.
Yep. Wow, wow, wow.
Look at that. I killed six more.
You killed six more than I did? Ah, it's some bullshit.
Save that shit.
That's some bullshit.
I'm a bad son of a bitch.
Save yours. You don't want all that to go for nothing.
Oh, I fucking cry. Does the mode have an ending?
That'd be good. 9,900 G's. Alright, well, we're almost there.
Yeah. What floor are we up to? Almost 2,000?
Yeah, yeah. Alright. Alright. Wow, that was pretty awesome. First, I'm glad that we finally got a chance to take a stab at that mode. You know, when you hear Devil May Cry's got a two-player mode, you think we would jump on a lot quicker, but it's actually pretty fun. We're going to have to take a stab at it, beat it next time.
What was the mode name of it?
Bloody Palace. Bloody Palace, you know. So shout out to Harish Marish for helping us out with the tips.
Yeah.
You know, flame, 100 floors. Water does the green energy. And the lightning does the devil trigger stuff, whatever. But no, it's helpful, and it's going to help us out. If you guys aren't familiar already, we have a live streaming schedule. First Monday of every month, we have Indie eShop Recap. Check that out. Join the chat live and get to discover some awesome indie games, depending on how great their trailer is. But these guys put a lot of work into it, and the games look actually pretty great. Tetris, no, sorry, not Tetris Tuesday. Tactical Tuesday.
Damn.
I'm not, it's the old name. I always, when I see Al, I think Tetris Tuesday. But it's Tactical Tuesday, the evolved version of that with Al, 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Wednesdays, we have the Video Game Podcast. Join the chat live, always a crazy topic. And sometimes we have a guest. We will this Wednesday. You know, it's actually, it's going to be a media glitch month.
Right.
You know, so every Wednesday is going to be a different member of Media Glitch. You know, it's always great to have those guys
on. I think
on.
It's Intrigue Gaming this week. John
great.
From Intrigue Gaming.
They got great channels. They got great content. And it's always a great time having them. So we look forward to that. And if you miss the podcast, you can listen to it on your preferred podcasting platform. And if you listen to Apple Podcasts, give us a rating and review. Same thing with Mixerbox, because somehow Mixerbox is like, where we get the most listeners from. I don't know how that happened. You know, I never even heard of Mixerbox.
I don't know what the hell it is.
Saw it pop up in our analytics. You know, so if you're on Mixerbox and listen to it, it'd be great to get a rating and a review. Same thing with Apple Podcasts or whatever you listen to your podcast. It's great to get a review and a rating from that. And And we definitely appreciate that. Thursday Thrills. Stikz is going to play something modern. He's going to play something retro. He's going to play something obscure, something crazy. You never know what it's going to be. So drop into his stream, 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Thursdays. Fight of Friday's got Chocolate. Either whipping someone's ass, getting his ass whipped. He's always fighting, taking out his aggression on 9 o'clock p.m. He doesn't want to go with therapists, so you guys got to join him in the chat to help him through his streams. Well. Help him manage that. And don't forget about the two awesome random streaming shows that we got. Backlog Break, whenever we get a chance to dive into the backlog and play something from that. And Smash Your Matic starring yours truly right here.
And me.
Teaching the School of Hard Knocks. Classes are always open, and it's free admission, especially today. So if you're watching this on Twitch, you know, it doesn't matter. It could be YouTube. You're watching the stream right now. Stay tuned, because you're going to see some Smash Matics. Drop in there with a partner. Let's get down in the arena.
Yes,
that's what's going to happen.
Yes,
sir. Oh, man. But big shout out again to the chat and everybody watching this, giving us a thumbs up, subbing to the channel, supporting everything that we do. We appreciate that. We're going to see you guys again really, really soon. Well, I'm not going to say 12 o'clock.
No,
because
yeah, I was about to throw something at you.
We do it randomly. So stay tuned. We got more for you. Peace.